ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. The Whalers take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And it takes a shot. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Here's a short pass to Leach. And he comes up with it. Slides it across to Turco. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. That pass doesn't go. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Experimentation is here inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed up ahead. Quick feed to Lindros. Denies him with a save. And he rings the post.
Hey, can we have a foul so somebody can call a goal here? That shot hits the post and it stays up.
He's got the puck along the wall.
Oh, he made a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play.
Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. The Flyers have it now.
That one sails to the bench, sending the coaching staff scrambling.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still looking for our first goal. Carews won it in their own end. Moves it over to Core. Giroux makes a move and scores!
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Got a jump in their step tonight as they strike early.
Well, that's going to help as well, James. Now you've got the lead. The guys feel good about themselves, and they can attack with the cushion of a one-goal lead.
He's fifth of the season.
Score. Receives the pass. Chris Houston, a body on the play.
Assisted by number 12. And by number 4.
And now it's a complete to Thielen.
Time of the goal. 4:59.
And now he tries to get it across to Darlene. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Here he is in front. He scores!
And the old double dip makes this a fantastic night for him. You know it's your night. You're feeling it. And now he's got two. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The Flyers have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it.
Scores.
Flyers way through the offensive zone. He doesn't have an NHL goal yet.
Moves it quickly over to Richards. Every pass.
And by Nisa
Shaw. That's off a stick.
Time of the goal.
7 minutes.
10 seconds.
From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. From one quick man to another. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Here's a chance. Overshot it.
Sometimes the only place you have is up over the goalie's shoulder. Sometimes the airman
fails to find the open man. And it's a quick pass to Barber. It's a 2-on-1. Here's the pass.
There is another goal. I always wanted to have a fast start. It's funny, you hear no more than 3 games in the middle of the year. Nobody cares. At the start, it really matters.
It's really good puck work here as they move it around. The opening is for the guy in the low slot. Well, he's by himself, but he's able to one-time it home.
The Flyers have been all over them, and there's still plenty of time left in this first.
Philadelphia's playing at a level that their opponent just can't get to.
By number 17.
Oh, my God.
He scores!
The Flyers make it to the line. 18 points by Nick Rasmussen.
snaps his shot up over the goaltender's glove. He's got his glove a little bit low, and he's not able to get up and cover the top of the net.
Past the halfway mark of this period, the Flyers have a 4-goal lead.
James, it's amazing to me how many times an odd man rush gets screwed up. They deliver this one perfectly, and they put one on the board.
And they're going to mix it up between the pipes here.
I guess you can't pull the whole team, so you just pull the goalie. He's had enough go past him tonight.
Taken advantage of their opportunities offensively so far here in this first. More shots, more goals.
Tonight for our team signed poster, which we'll give away before the end of tonight's game.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Drop the puck. In one sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two.
control of this one.
Let's go.
on video and not be very happy with it. They turned the puck over, and now the odd man rush develops. They can't get back to stop it.
The Flyers are back to center, and here in this second period, it's getting out of hand.
They've been doing this a lot. Score, go back to center. I guess it's better than being the other way around.
Swoops it off the wing to grab the puck out the center of the table. And a strong puck goes up to the game.
Impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. The Whalers moving in. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Philadelphia's regained possession of the puck. And he slides it quickly to Samuelson.
So well in this point streak, you know he wants to pile on it.
The Flyers have generated plenty of quality scoring chances and a big reason why they lead late in the second period. Philadelphia's got it in the offensive zone. Long jam in front, that's broken up. The Whalers get nothing here on this power play. We're back to even strength.
Well, the penalty killers can go back to the bench knowing they did their job. Score remains the same as it was
in the second period.
Taken by Cole. Moves it quickly over to Barber. The Whalers gain possession in their own end. Gets it over to Castles. And he slides it quickly to Ferraro. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. There's the whistle, preventing any sort of opportunity to set up with the extra attacker. The Whalers will serve two for slashing.
There's a penalty of frustration right there. He just reaches out, whacks the player, and goes to the box for a couple minutes.
Penalty to number 22.
He's won the draw.
Time of the penalty.
And a stick in the lane. It's that threat. There's the horn ending period number two. I'm not sure they wanted it to end.
Join us for our next team practice, which will be open to the public. Admission is simply by donation, with all proceeds going to local charities.
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us.
Drop the puck on period number three.
Made the stop on that play.
Up along the wing.
Stop pulling the play to the corner. Ballard going along the boards. Takes the pass.
excellent shot. He gets his stick into position to deliver the puck. Goalie thinks he's got most of it covered, which he does, but not enough. It's just inside the post.
Hartford's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals, and you need lots of them. Attack.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here. Play continues. Time of the goal. 14 seconds. Moves the puck. Here's a chance with the doorstep. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's no one for that puck to go.
Picked up along the boards by Darlene. There's the collision. Here's a short pass to Cole.
The goaltender didn't like this immediately. It went past him. He looked right at the official.
No time to think about that non-goal calls. We are ready to resume here. The Flyers win it. Smart defensive play there. Quick pass to Malone. Takes the feed. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Slides it up to Leach. And sends it just out of reach. The Whalers take it across the line. The Flyers have a hold of it on the defensive zone. Slides it over with pace to Quinn. Too much congestion. Blocks the shot. Moves it quickly over to Barber. Right up in front. Oh, score!
The goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
The Flyers are on absolute cruise control here in the third.
Well, they've built such a large margin, you can use your whole bench and coast it in.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Passes over to Lindros.
You're going to make during the game.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.